A shovel, some disinfectant, some latex gloves, and oregano. Go.
Hang on, Sherlock. He's coming too.
I must be your friends. Oh, this is trippy.
Sir, are you all right?
Get back! Squirrels can't talk!
Hey, whoa. Watch it, genius. We're chipmunks. Chipmunks.
Chipmunks can't talk either.
Well, our lips are moving and words are coming out.
This is not happening. I am not talking to chipmunks. I am not talking to chipmunks.
So, how's that working for you, Dave?
How do you know my name?
I'll field that one. We read your mail. By accident.
You really ought to pay that utility bill, Dave. You ever heard of a credit rating?
What's this thing?
Hey! Stop it! Turn that off!
Sorry. He fell out of the tree at birth.
Can all animals talk?
Well, I believe fish have this type of sign language.
Hey, Dave, do all humans have houses that smell like sweat socks? Dave likes to wear dirty underwear with little hairs.
We're getting off on the wrong foot. Allow us to introduce ourselves. Hello, I'm Simon, the smart one. He's Alvin.
The awesomest one.
And I'm Theodore.
Oh, nice to meet you. Now get out of my house.
But we talk.
Which only makes me want you out of my house that much more. It's creepy, unnatural, somewhat evil.
I kind of liked him better when he was unconscious.
Gotcha!
Hey!
Do this, Dave! We can gnaw right through this door!